She turned away from Sauron, as did I. And yet she cannot see that.
She fears you. She fears what will become of Middle-earth when we defeat him.
I do not fear the orcs, but in the deep of night I will admit this. I fear their drums. An orc can be defeated in battle.
So the orcs have musicians among them?
Hardly. Uruks are made for warfare, not artistry.
Like the elves, Sauron values wisdom above all else. But for him, it is a cold, hard thing. He believes freedom is an empty virtue. He believes that Middle-earth seeks perfection in order. He believes that he will achieve what those before him could not.
She speaks the truth.
Never thought I'd hear you say that. See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Die! fight him!
Thank you.
way.
To get this weapon, so you'd better let me kill you with it.
Stay up!
Baneas, elves are the embodiment of grace. Yet we were taken with this beautiful visitor bearing gifts. Baneas, elves are the embodiment of grace. Yet we were taken with this beautiful visitor bearing gifts.
Thank you.
Banias. Elves are the embodiment of grace. Yet we were taken with this beautiful visitor bearing gifts. Banias. Elves are the embodiment of grace. Yet we were taken with this beautiful visitor bearing gifts.